Hi, I'm Valerio from Spotahome Rome. We are close to the Vaticano, a district close to the center of Rome, full of green parks and a very good coverage of the area with bus stations and other kinds of public transports, many bar and restaurants, and here we go. Let's see the apartment. This is bedroom one. We can see that it's a very spacious bedroom with a nice double bed, a lamp over there, many squares, a nice desk linked to the kitchen that we will see later, a standalone wardrobe with a TV, AC, one more desk. Let's see the bedroom from another point of view. We can see that it's a very spacious bedroom with a nice window for the balcony. Here we go. There is a courtyard view. Let's see again. Let's go now to see the kitchen. It's a very nice kitchen, fully equipped with many countertops, microwave oven over there, gas, sink, a table with two chairs. The kitchen is fully equipped with dishes and glasses, fridge and freezer. Let's see the kitchen from the opposite point of view. We can see this, that is a very nice kitchen with a lot of space. This is the entrance door. This is the corridor. And this is the bathroom. It's a very spacious bathroom with toilet, sink, mirror, and shower. It's a very spacious shower. Here we go. And let's go now to the bedroom too. It's a very spacious bedroom. That is one bed. And from here, one more bed comes out. A desk with a chair, TV, modem, monitor, many square, AC, and a window for a little balcony that is the same of the previous bedroom. A nice lamp, a great wardrobe. We can see that is a very spacious bedroom. Here we go.
Here we go. This was Valerio for Spotahome Rome, and see you soon.